A reactor explosion was reported at a private pharma lab near Visakhapatnam. In the blast, two people received severe burn injuries and were shifted to a hospital for treatment, according to the police. Large flames and plumes of thick smoke were seen coming out of Sahithi Pharma. Police teams and over four fire tenders were rushed to the spot to control the fire. The police said it will investigate the cause of the explosion and whether there was any negligence from the management.